red-nosed reindeer.
I liked the Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.
And Zachary liked Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, too. I think our whole train car loves Rudolph.
I love Rudolph.
I love Rudolph the best.
Now say it loud.
The Grinch.
The Grinch. Trey likes the Grinch the best. How about Taylor?
Any trash.
Santa.
I liked winter.
Hey,
any trash.
I like
you. So what's Samoa look
like? We all love Rudolph. Why don't we sing Rudolph's song?
I brought the other battery.
Page 16 on our songbook. Page 16.
16.
Page 16.
Okay.
I bet there's a reindeer on that page.
Let's see. Prancer and Vixen.
Oh, hang on a sec.
Sorry.
Rudolph the red nose.
Is this it?
Look at them jumping ahead down.
Everything.
Did everybody find it?
Yeah.
You ready?
Okay. Frank is going to start us off because he's so excited to start singing.
Frank and Jake. Frank and Jake.
And Jake.
Dasher.
Okay, ready? Frank is going to let us go. Start, Frank.
You know Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen, but do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him, and they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll put on a new story.
Yay!
Can we sing that one more time?
Yes!
Can we sing that one more time?
Yeah.
Elf Cheryl says she would like to sing that one more time. I bet she wants to do it the other way.
Right.
Do you know the other way?
No.
He knows it. I heard him singing it. You can sing it with me.
Trey knows the elf way. Maybe Elf Cheryl, did you want to come up and lead us?
I can sing from back there.
She's pretty loud though.
So she can sing from back there. You guys know the elf way?
No.
Ready?
Ready?
You even said Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose
like the light bulb.
And if you ever saw it, you would even say it of the other reindeer. You still have to call him names
like Pinocchio.
They never left poor Rudolph, joining any reindeer
games like Monopoly.
And one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee,
yippee!
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, he'll go down in history
like George Washington.
Christmas, Christmas, Christmas.
Well, it's Christmas time, pretty baby, and the snow is falling on the ground.
Christmas, Christmas.
Well, it's Christmas time, pretty baby,
frightful. The fire is so delightful. And since we have boots to know, let's snow.
Signs of stopping,
and I brought some corn for popping.
The lights are burning
down low. Let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, I hate going out in the storm. But if you really help me die, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying. And my dear, we're still goodbye-ing. But as long as...
All of the kids.
Come on, Luke. Come on, kids.
Who are wearing the
Adam and Kim.
Elf Abigail and Elf Cheryl are down there.
You have to go down
there. If you are wearing your PJs, you want to be around for dinner.
I'm going PJs.
Go on now.
Do you want to go be in the parade?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
And there.
Go under and go.
Remember. I'm going outside with the other.
No, you're just going
on. I would like you to come right up here, bud.
Hey, everybody turn around your heads.
Come right up here and turn around and show us your little pieces. And then I'll think I'll get to get a meeting at the other end. So everybody gets to see your PJs. And then once everybody goes in our parade, then you can go back to our seats. All right?
Okay.
All right.
He's so cute.
Here comes Tate and his lovely.
Here's Mackenzie and Allie. We have Mackenzie and Allie.
And this is Allie and Mackenzie sporting their red polka dots.
Here comes Kira and her pretty pink kitties. Here comes Brody and his little red teddy bears.
Oh, love the teddy bears.
I got Lightning McQueen. All right, Zach told me he's wearing Lightning McQueen. All right, Zach.
Come here, Zach. Good
job, Zach.
All right.
Almost. Here comes Gracie and Austin, a Santa and an elf.
Oh, yeah.
Exactly.
So go sit by Daddy.
You're right here. What's the other ones?
Okay, here comes Alicia and some pretty elephants. Dad and Alicia. Lady and her Scooby Doo.
Bravo!
Come on, Alicia. Alicia and Lady. Come on down here.
This is a parade.
Oh, we're gonna have another parade.
Paint and tray, all in Christmas attire.
Wow. Okay, they are. Room, yeah, race car pajamas.
Stop!
Nope, we're still moving.
I was on
the letter. You all have to say it after. Give me an S!
An S!
Give me an A!
A!
Give me an A!
A!
Give me a T!
T!
Give me an A!
A!
What does that
spell? Santa!
Santa! Now I got another one. This is going to be a word. Okay, you repeat the word after me. I believe.
I believe.
In. I believe in. hilarious.
No, me either. Well, who's your favorite football team?
Good.
Where
do the economy come famous?
Hollywood.
Pick one. Read it really loud. Here, let's read it. Can you say it for me? What do you call an elf walking backwards? Say it really loud.
Elf walking backwards really loud.
What do you call an elf walking backwards?
It's a flea.
Wait a minute. What?
Somebody's here. We got company.
Yes.
Who is that?
Okay, get in your seat. Wait your turn.
Stay in your seat.
Hey kids, how you doing?
Sweetie.
It's your
bell.
What do you say?
I have a bell.
Well, Santa hasn't made it to you yet.
Camera's ready.
Oh, yes. Sorry.
I said, cool picture.
You can get. You might have to get the picture.
Thank you, Santa.
And look at this.
How are you?
How are you?
You
want to hang it
first? Always tagging along behind.
Come on, you said you're going to
get the camera.
Yeah.
Mr. Claus, come up here. Mrs. Claus, you want your bell too? Okay, you can have your first Christmas present.
See, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, back on your seat, sweetie.
Yeah.
What is it?
Here we go.
My God, it's so cute.
Yeah. Can you hear it?
So Zachary, what did you get?
A chocolate and a bell.
Let me see the bell. Do you believe?
Yeah, take a picture.
Oh.
It won't stay up, Dad. It can stay down.
Right there.
What is that?
Okay,
don't shout.
Yesterday I used my old bill.
He's coming to punch the tickets.
Mommy, I want to put this in our Christmas
bag. I hear
you. Would you like your ticket punched?
Brody.
That's my special punch. Now you have my special punch.
See, thank you.
Can I see your special punch? Wow.
My special punch is 3.
You gotta get his because this is the training.
Thank you. 3. I got 3 Holdings.
You got a bell.
I'm
going to
get my ticket in my bell.
Your sister
did
too.
Look,
you got your ticket punch.
I'm going to get ready.
That is so neat.
Mrs. Claus,
you got a bell?
Yeah, I'm Santa.
When Santa leaves the train, we'll have to sing jingle bells, maybe, so everybody can shake their bells. Don't lose it.
You messed it up.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. So
season to be jolly.
How about another one?
No.
Anybody you know on there? Who's this one? Boy, you're good. You know all your Disney characters.
That's what it's all about.
Left hook.
You put your left hook in, you put your left hook out. You put your left hook in and you shake it all about. You do the finger pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
Left.
You put your antlers in.
You do the ranger pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
He's always ready to go. Go first. Are you ready, Frank?
Yes, I am.
Ready? Go.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
Zachary, sit.
All right, now we
have in your seat.
Jake.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
Good job, Jake. And this is Bob. Bob, let's hear what you got.
Oh, 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 Merry Christmas, little boy.
That was a good one. That was a good one.
Ready?
Go. Merry Christmas!
All right.
Okay, ladies, stand up.
kids are doing it now.
I'm going to give you or a group of you a number. It's your job when we get to your part of the song to sing it as loudly as you can for us. We will all sing together on the first day of Christmas, and then we'll let that group have it, and we'll hear what they do. And just to make it more fun, you need to make a motion. So if you have no...
You have
no... You are running.
Okay.
So please don't chicken in the way.
The other one that has one.
Don't get a hot dog on you. So wait,
Brian. Ready, Zach. Number. Door number three.
Yeah.
Ready. Rudy, do it.
Tell me when you're ready to start.
Stay in your seat.
Whatever. Okay. Start singing.
Okay. On the first day of Christmas, my true love did to me a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love did to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Watch out.
You better not cry. You better not pout. Tell you why Santa Claus is coming to town. He's coming to town.
He's coming to town.
Don't you laugh.
You
laugh.
Yeah. Yeah.
What page is that on?
Ten.
I know what you
have. I've seen before.
Good.